Gopal, coming to question of an Indian who is holding assets in the US, what happens as regards FATCA and CRS?
If you see, Indian laws permit an Indian resident to invest overseas under various RBI defined laws and regulations. So if a person has always been a resident in India and there are no particular US indicia that get reflected in his accounts, so for example he was never born in the US, etc., then he would never fall under the criteria which require us to categorize him to be a reportable account. Indian investor who is investing overseas really need not be perturbed about such investments, because, and as I said earlier, if a person has been paying tax legitimately under wherever he was required to pay in the respective jurisdictions, he really need not be worried about anything.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.